I collect data on the server. I'm a data miner. When I travel overseas, I explode. If you want to stay at the peak of your game, you can't max out the entire time. Trust me. Fucking killing this wave, dude, it's worth. I really should try for it.
Hey, Daddy, do you wear underwear when it's hot out?
Never. Interesting. Gank the streamer! Ah! Beautiful! I'm ending, bro. Just come. I've made my mind up. I'm ending. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. I can't move. What is hitting me? Ulting? Oh, shit. Shaco's alive. Ah! What can I do against that? I literally, dude, I get into Philios, man. I'm a million miles away just getting perma CC'd and attacked. It's so annoying. Got rolled by Cassio in this mashup not long ago. See ya! Fuck, man. I was really, like, I had to space back to get the ignite off. I should have maybe just cleansed to get the movement speed disengage. It ended up working as a bait, but I don't know if it's good or not. Should have known something's up when she was hovering. I thought maybe, even if something went down, I'd get one for one. I just had a Beyond Meat Burger and it was fucking delicious. Have fun with your estrogen goals in 2017, bro. Let me out! Right, run cleanse over ignite. Great question, I'll answer in a second. So, I'm playing Zoe, who, at the end of the day, I have a plethora of options of summoners, right? I'm gonna collect a lot throughout the game. The enemy has Varus, Morgana, and Cassio. Why not run cleanse, just to always give myself the backdrop of, like, just cleansing some CC and picking up some summoner spells. The most gold efficient items for Ornn is Infernal Mask, followed by Death Cap, followed by Sunfire Cape. If you have an Ornn on your team, try and get a Death Cap as a mid laner. You get a lot more value out of it. Marco, I definitely do not want Corona and chill. Ah, 50. Victory. 24,000 damage.